From the time I know me, my sugar bus is Arunachala's Darshan. Actually, when I look back, I feel I have not changed at all. This description is the most apt description for me. Small, but continuous, unbroken lineage of enlightened masters from a remote South Indian village, Thiruvannamalai, gone right. I can repeat this definition any number of times. Is Nityananda. I don't feel I have changed at all. See, whether the Basma filled forehead or Rudraksha filled body or the way I sit in Batmasana and the cloth up to knee, if you see my Yoga Patta Abhishekam photo, 1994, I think the photo was taken little early during the ritual time, some of the ritual, and this final declaration day that photo was used. 1994, the Yoga Patta Abhishekam photo, and now I don't feel I have changed at all. Those days, when I wake up, the first thing I'll open my eyes seeing Arunachala. Now, I'm already in Samadhi. So, first thing, I open my eyes as Paramashiva. That's it. Otherwise, I don't see any difference. See, whether Kailasa, this Sangha. Kailasa is nothing but Arunachala gone right. That's all. Reviving Arunachala, that's all over the world. Listen, you can see that photo, and now nothing has changed. Last 26 years, listen. About death. Learn about death from cosmos. Who knows you before your death, during death, after your death, and what is death process? Learn everything from cosmos. Beautifully, cosmos has revealed all the sacred truths in Upanishads and Vedas and Agamas. I tell you, when you learn, understand, internalize Shravana, Manana, Nididhyasana, listening, internalizing, manifesting. These great truths from cosmos, your consciousness becomes enlightened consciousness. You just know life as it should be known.